Oh, here we go again. I always think I'm prepared, and then I realize I am not. Not really sure what that was about. Said I had a achievement earned. It begins. Oh, I completed it. I completed that before. Oh, I don't know. That's a bit weird, isn't it? And then that one. See, I can't remember where I was yesterday. Right. Continue. Oh no. Circle. Okay, bye. Rosalem. I thought I did this bit, maybe it's just saved before that. Oh. I bet that's some kind of achievement. I don't know where that is. Oh. Oh, we're back here? Right, okay then. Looks like we'll be doing this bit again. Before. I'm not really very good at interpreting these as well. Good afternoon. How goes it? Let's do the meditate first. This individual. Oh no. Headaches suck. I had a really bad headache yesterday. I don't know if it was hay fever related. caffeine and paracetamol worked. I'm really no good at interpreting these things. And I get the gist. I really need to get a different setup rather than just sitting on my bedroom floor. Oh, I just realised that makes the music, doesn't it? Fun. Anyway, yes. Is there anything else in here though? That's what I want to know. Yeah, I mean, I just need like a chair or something so that my legs don't go numb. Are you summoning me? Oh, what's the shiny thing overhead? Does it look shiny? Oh, there is. Ah, thank you, stranger. Where did they go there? Oh, over there, okay. I do like how musical this is. Oh, okay. Loady bit. Oh. I think my headset's dying as well. I'm trying my own head up. I think it's just the connective bit. I've got another one, but it's really chunky and I couldn't be bothered to go and get it. They call them yesterday carpet dragons. Not sure why. Malachi calls them skirts. Thank you. Ah, shiny thing. Oh, I'm all floaty whilst I'm in there. Okay, let's see. Actually, I wanna just check there's no more things to collect. Don't pick me up. Put me down. I was thinking that yesterday. Can you just imagine? Like every time you pick up one of those orb things, it just gets longer and longer, and before you know it. Oh, I don't know which way I came from now. Strangers clearly got bored of me faffing around looking for things. Yesterday, Malachi managed to get something around his neck to like chop it off. I'm constantly telling him, stop putting things around your neck. Just, like, can't take my eyes off him for a minute. Uh oh. Oh, this is a. Spooky. Oh, there is a floor. Okay. Helps if I let go of the button. guessing this is the way I'm going. It's a bit dark, hard to tell. Oh. Is that some glitch? Like, what's happened here? Something mechanical. Oh, it's a person down here. I don't remember this bit at all. Excuse me a minute, I just got to take a phone call. Sorry.
I am back. I don't know what this is. Sorry about that. My sister phoned and apparently, well, I was either supposed to be going there today, but I thought she said tomorrow. And we managed to get... well, we both managed to confuse each other. So that whole area was... There was nothing... There can't just be nothing in there. Apart from that big thing that I don't know where it went. Sounds ominous. That's a wall. And I wonder how long the scarf can actually go. There's things to light up. Okay, what's this showing me? Not really sure. My scarf power. Surely if there was a shiny orb thing, I'd see it in this gloom. Where did it go? It's like the shark business all over again. Need to hide from it then. mostly because I am useless at remembering the patterns. Then it's going to face this way. I don't know why I'm like straining like this. I'm assuming I'm safe in here. That it's gone up there, and I don't know. Oh. Oh no, it's gonna get me. Oh, it's dang. Indeed. Oh, my scarf. Oh, see, now I'm sad. Is there two? Oh, God, there is. Right. Oh, my scarf was so long as well. sure we'll find out what that means in a minute. Right, where to next? Oh, thank you for the follow, iBattery. It is a good game. Although it's confusing me. I think it confused me the first time around as well. I'm really disappointed that I've lost all my scarf though. I really cannot remember most of this. Be like orb in here somewhere. Oh no, no, no. Oh, that was a waste. Right then, okay. So that made me all glowy. So Malachi's running around downstairs again. Take bets on how long it is before I hear a crash and then that he's run into something. I just have to keep warning him not to run in the house at the moment. Obviously Lucy's down there with him. Okay, so we've had little carpet, Malachi calls them skirts. I call those ones carpet dragons, and that I'm just going to call a carpet jellyfish. So we're going to have to do a dory, I think. Oh, did this bit move up? Oh, I'm confused now. Okay. Whale. It's huge. Okay, I'm going to wait for it to come back around now. Oh, and I didn't even look at see what was... My scarf isn't long enough. Phone's going. Thank you. I was only going around in circles anyway. No, there was a big, like, oh, I don't know even what. Flying scorpion sort of thing that kept attacking me and ate my scarf or fried it off. Two seconds. Supposed to be here yet then. Hang on a minute. I know, I think my neighbour's at the door. Why are we... Go back here. Up, maybe? I think my neighbor might have just given Malachi the guitar back that I bought her son. Years back. Wow. Maybe I should have come up by the steps. Oh, here comes Malachi to tell me what he's got. One moment. Ah! Meditating, please. One moment.
Yeah?
All right.
I've got another guitar.
Yeah.
A guitar is a different way to play it. But you need to teach me how to play it.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, and I missed the meditate-y thing now. Oh no, maybe I didn't. Have you had chocolate? Oh, right, okay. You've got chocolate all around your face.
Yeah, that's why it was a chip cookie.
Chocolate chip. Amanda wants to know, what mashup would you like her to play later?
Moana.
Moana. There isn't, I don't think there is, was a Moana one. Well, not a very good one. There isn't a mashup of that in it.
Elsa.
Yeah. The green Elsa?
Yeah.
The green and the blue Elsa. Well, no, the...
I think that's green.
You think that's my mum?
Yeah.
Right. Beginning. Hang on a minute. Did they all light up in the end? Yes. Okay. So you want Nirvana and Let It Go? Which is the one where Elsa's green in the video.
And also, I want Anna singing.
Anna?
Yeah.
I don't think there is one where with Anna singing.
You can do.
I can do. I can't do that.
You can do. You can make it.
Greenhouse.
You can make it, Mummy.
I can make it.
You can jump onto those cars. You have to do this. Please.
You want me to go all the way over there?
Yeah.
I don't think I can, buddy.
Just jump.
Hang on, I do want to know what that is, actually.
Are you
going to... Oh, no, I've been there. I don't need to go that way.
I really want...
Just looked weird from a different angle.
I want you to go that way.
I'm gonna go this way if that's okay.
Okay. So snowy.
Snowy?
Yeah.
Which might be sand.
I would be snow.
You think it's snow?
Yeah. Now you're going a snowy place instead of a sandy.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
I think you should go towards that tower. And you make it. You need to go back to your mum.
My mum?
Yeah. Which is your mum is on top of the hill, sitting.
In the mountain?
Yeah. She always does.
Oh, look. I don't think there's any point in doing that unless I run out of these things. Oh, that's the thing that took my scarf. The skirt dragon taker.
Yeah.
Skirt dragon.
Yeah. Tries to get your skirt.
It's not a skirt, it's a scarf.
It's a
skirt. It's a skirt scarf.
Yeah.
freezing though. Oh no. Oh dear. I need to get to those things quickly. Is it not letting me get... I can't go that way.
You'll have to go home then. I think your mum is...
No, what makes the scarf longer? Are those the orbs? The light orbs? The things on the ground, they charge the scarf.
Yeah, and the flying things charge the scarf too.
Yeah, the flying things as well. Well done, Malachi. Okay, it's gone off. Ah, oh, there's a little scuffer. So I can't go that way. So I have to go all the way back.
We'll have to fly on.
I'll try and stay off the snow as much as possible. Maybe. Right, so this is where I started. But then I went all the way that way.
They're flying. You can fly all the way
down. No, my scarf isn't long enough to fly that high.
You can get more swings.
But when I got to the other end of that one, buddy, it wouldn't let me go any further.
Go a bit.
I don't know what to do then, really.
Go back to your sand.
Sand?
Instead of snow.
No, because I have to get up there where that light is. Timing. No. Oh, I know, I need to go behind the pillars. I knew what you meant. Left or right? Left. He pointed left as well. It's ridiculous. 3-year-old knows left and right better than I do. No, I'm talking to people who are watching. Amanda was talking to me on the chat. That is some strong wind. Uh-oh. Oh, best not try it. We're gonna get blown right back to the start, do we? Assuming I need to go through that little crevice. Crevice? That's the word I'm using now. Not on this one, buddy. I don't know, there was another person at one point. Oh, little frozen. It was a little frozen carpet thing. I need some orbs. I need a longer scarf. Okay, he doesn't want to come back out now.
I think he's chilly.
Chilly? Yeah, just a bit.
Maybe he needs to go back in pen.
Oh look, it's a moon.
You can jump in.
Jump into the moon?
Jump onto the moon.
Oh, there's that. I don't really know what to call that thing.
The skirt taker?
The skirt taker.
Jump down!
I think that would be a silly thing to do, don't you?
It wouldn't be a silly thing.
I do think it would be.
No, it wouldn't.
I don't think it'll let me jump down though anyway.
It will. I think. Let's try.
I think my character might be a bit chilly. Amanda says it would be a painful thing.
You need to get back to the sand then.
No, I need to get up the mountain.
But it's a snowy mountain.
It is a snowy mountain. It seems to have warmed the snow up to sand, yeah, which is a bit odd. Oh no, bumped my head. Oh no, what? Oh, there we go. Mural. That's helpful. Oh, bird.
try not to attack the laptop. Ooh, yes, I need recharging. I'm going to go back out now and freeze again, aren't I?
You're going to have power.
I will in a minute if I'm not careful.
You don't want to. What? You say rabbits are brave.
Rabbits are brave? I'm not a rabbit.
Rabbits are brave if you can.
Thank you. Oh, look, it ices up immediately, so to make it touch there so that I can jump on it.
You've got it.
Just gotta make sure that the, what was it called? The skirt? Scarf stealer?
Yeah.
Taker?
Yeah. The skirt taker. The skirt monster taker.
The scarf taker?
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. It's snowing.
Just a bit.
You'll need to go back into the snow.
Oh, I can see it. In the distance.
What can you see? The sun. The sun.
Oh no, wrong way around. I'll go this way. War machine. That's what it's called.
War machine. What a war machine.
That's what this person calls it. Eye battery. War machine. Completely what it's called, probably. But I mean, scarf taker, skirt taker. You want to call it that? Malachi, but you're grabbing a wire. Oh no. No, I can't get away from it. I was not paying enough attention. Yes, it got me, yep. Yep.
Did it kill you?
No, just took my scarf. Again.
It's an octopus.
It's an octopus?
Yeah.
I think octopuses would be more friendly.
I don't want you to follow it.
I still need to go this way. I just need to
avoid it,
yeah.
Just tell it you're not allowed. Just jump over it. I'm behind the bed.
You're gonna hide under the bed? Wind. Brutal. I'm going to hide in this tunnel, which is not a particularly big tunnel. Just go straight out the other side. Right, let's see. Baltic. I haven't heard that for ages. No, I need to move forward, but I just wanted to make sure that this thing isn't coming back down on top of us like that, you see? Because if I came out when it was facing there, oh.
Let me see.
I need to kill it.
Yeah. You were dead.
No, it's not going to kill me. It's just going to make everything more difficult because it takes the scarf away. Oh, that is not at all what I thought it was. It's alright. I don't have much scarf left to eat. I can't remember this bit of this game at all. I'm starting to wonder if I ever actually did finish it. You want me to jump on the war machine?
Yes.
No.
Okay. Why? 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 I saw it!
No, that was a flying scarf thing. Charge. Oh, oh. Is he gonna see me under here? No. It's looking for something, isn't it?
Is it looking for
you? Ooh, there's another one. Or is that the same one? Oh no, it's the same one. Let's see what way he's going. To figure out which way we should go next. Does a cat try to come in? No, Bella.
Can you make a shortcut?
Can I make a shortcut? No, I think I don't want to get No, we don't want to get seen, do we? Well, I need to go to that pillar. You see? I need to do it at the right time.
If you see that, just tell me.
Get under here.
Tell me if you
see
it and I'll come.
There you go, see? And then maybe go that way. Oh.
There we go.
Oh no. I came out at the wrong point. In there? Where are we going? Are we gonna come back this way or this way? We're going on his way? Don't come back. Nice and cozy there. He didn't kill me. And look, I'm still moving. He just ate my scarf. He obviously thinks they're very, very tasty.
The skirt octopus.
I'm gonna
get up back up. Magic carpets. You can go on there instead. A new game you could play. It's not Journey, I promise. It's the swimming game.
I played the swimming game, didn't I, the other day? We'll do that again another time. Understandable. That's understandable.
Fly up.
I am. There you go. That's it.
So that monster won't be able to hear.
No?
He won't come in. Not at all.
You leave the laptop,
mister.
Stop.
Malachi, stop. Breezy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Hopefully somewhere will be, yeah. Maybe I'll just hide behind the rock for a minute. I need to wait for the wind to die down so I can... Oh no, there we go. I can't whilst the wind's blowing, I've got to wait. Because the wind will just blow me right back down if I... Well, that was very frustrating.
Go back up.
I can't. I have to just...
Stay down here. You can't just stay down there.
I have to go up here now, like this. Storm.
I see it!
Yeah, mind the light.
I see the mountain.
Yep, right.
That's where your mum lives.
Jesus Christ. Much taller than me, yep. Let me a baby diary.
Stop!
the storm. I don't have a scarf left at all at this point. I have no scarf left. I'm trying to battle against this breeze.
They want to go slower.
I have heard that the Finnish, it's quite cold in Finland and it's quite far north. Somebody from Finland. Somebody from Finland. Why? Oh, this is... Oh no, I'm turning into an ice person. Maybe I've gone the wrong way.
You're not an ice.
Oh yeah, Mandog's from Finland as well, isn't he?
What do you say?
Oh no, I've lost my way.
You're lost again. You must start all at the beginning. At the sand. I like you back at the house. I want you back at the sand.
Maybe this was meant to happen, or...
Are you dead?
I don't know.
Are we...
Don't play with that.
Where's your character?
Somewhere in the white.
Is he walking?
I don't know, nothing's happened. Oh, there we go.
He's dead.
No, don't think so.
Make him walk.
Maybe just... Oh, look, see? Look.
Who was there?
It's been quite cold here, though, hasn't it? Like, it was warm, and then now there's suddenly been a drop. So I can only imagine that further north it must be quite a bit colder. Oh, my scarf! Boom. My friend in Sweden today it got quite cold, and then it was like in a day. Sunshine. Did I say Sweden? Oh, look at that. I think I just have to go this way.
Is it snow?
Yes. It is snow.
You and snow.
Oh, I'll just face plant that. Oh. I remember this bit. I must have blocked out all the rest. It's like blocked out half the game. like different countries. I really do need to do my Danish. What? I take it I'm going that way. I'm not really sure what's happening, actually. Oh, there we go. Flavoured donuts. Oh, pastries.
You've got a long skirt. Now, you've got a very long skirt.
Scarf.
You've got a very long scarf now. Oh, very long scarf now.
I do, currently. A bit like seaweed, isn't it? Oh, it's waterfall. Follow the ice cubes.
The light ice cubes.
I've got no scarf again now.
Take the scarf.
Oh no. I don't think it has this time. I think I was just gifted a scarf to get up here, and now that I'm up here, I don't need the scarf anymore, so it's gone away.
Run fast.
I can't. I can only go as fast as it'll let me.
Downstairs.
Okay.
There's on the telly.
Okay. Thanks for joining me.
Yeah. You are well with it. Let's game.
Go on then.
Yeah. See you later.
See you later.
See you in a bit.
Make sure you tell Mama that you're coming down.
Mama, I'm coming down.
He's just told Lucy that I'm stuck in an ice cube. Oh, sorry, I didn't respond to that. But then I didn't actually know whether he streams or not, so... I'm gonna guess that that's the end. Or not. I don't know. I really can't remember, like, the order. Ah, okay, I see. Oh, yeah, that was the end. I used to know somebody called Chris Bell. No, I didn't. I used to know somebody called Chris Ball. Completely. Well, I played some of it yesterday, and then this bit today. It's probably about the same length as Abzu was. I forgot about this bit where it tells you who you met along the way. Yeah, you can't like talk or anything with people, and you can't like play deliberately with somebody, but you just meet people along the way, and then I forgot that at the end it tells you who you met. Well, that was that then. So yeah, maybe later, I don't know, it'll be... I don't know, after Malachi goes to sleep, so I don't know, 9 or something, I might give me a chance to re-download the Rapture one. Yeah. Yes, it's 4:20. Okay, cool. Well, I will do that, and I will catch you on your stream in a minute. Well, in a couple, well, hours, an hour and a half. I don't even know. Can't do maths now. Thank you for joining us, iBattery. And you too. And thank you for the follow. And yes, TTFN. Oh, I can't get out of it now. Might be stuck here forever. Oh, I think I got it. Bye!